came to me the other night. I was unholy dream. He told me honest he would only get my ass reamed. He said that all I'd done to us was already dead. So then I racked and finally cracked open my fuck.
So who are you to tell me what to think and do? And tell me I'm wrong with everything you think you knew. I'm never saying anything, but I'm on a search, cause I don't give in to the who's right, who's wrong church. I can say that I love, and I know I hate, but knowing which is an attempt at a church and state. It doesn't work, and it never will, so pop another pill, and write a motherfucking death bill. Step off your soapbox and check your height, motherfucker, and maybe then you'll see you're just another fucking sucker.